Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Neena Kulkarni's family. Neena Kulkarni is a popular Indian theater, film and television actor. She is best known for playing the character of Madhavi Vishwanathan Iyer in the popular TV serial Ye Hai Mohabbate. She was born on 15th August 1955 in Pune, Maharashtra, India. Neena was born into an upper middle class family. Her father, Dr. V.G. Joshi, and mother, Kamal Joshi, were doctors. She dated the late Marathi actor Dilip Kulkarni for almost 6 years, and the couple got married on 25th October 1980. The couple has two children, Soha Kulkarni and Divij Kulkarni. Soha is into TV production and Divij is working in an advertising company. While she was in college, she started working as a model in various fashion shows. She has featured in various TV commercials including Kal Nirnay, Bisleri, Sprite, Mother Dairy, Cadbury and Life Insurance Corporation. In 1970, she met the Indian theatre director and actor Satyadev Dubey. She got initial training in acting from him. Later, she acted in many popular Marathi and Hindi theatre plays like Mohan Rakesh's Aadhe Adhure, Shankar Shesh's Mayavi Sarovar, Willie Russell's Educating Rita and Ajit Dalvi's Mahatma vs. Gandhi. In 1978, the Indian Marathi film and theatre director Vijaya Mehta selected her to play the role of Shabbo in Anil Barve's theatre play Hamid Bai Chikoti. Neena acted in many theatre plays of Vijaya Mehta and later assisted her in various acting workshops. In 1987, she debuted in the Bollywood film Mirch Masala, in which she played the role of a paper factory worker. She is a well-known Marathi actress. Her career as an actor in the Marathi films started in 1992 with the film Haj Sunbai Cha Bhau. Apart from acting in theatre and films, she has appeared in many TV serials like Sarthi, Ba Bahu or Baby, Kayamat and Ye Hai Mohabbate. She produced the Marathi film Shevri in 2006 under her own film production company Upstage Film Company. The film won the National Film Award for the best feature film in Marathi in 2007. In 2012, she appeared in the Hollywood film The Best Exotic Marigold Hotel. In 2016, she acted in the French film A Wedding. She acted in the Hindi short film Devi in 2020 along with the actors like Kajol, Shruti Hassan and Neha Dhupia.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.